I'm not one of the new guys anymore. So I guess I'm an OG now. You know, I'm one of the originals of the dorms. I'm at a good place right now. A little more relaxed and fitting in with people. You know, more people I've noticed are starting to talk to me that, you know, they're starting to interact with me. I think I'm starting to be one of the guys. I just kind of have this whole mindset of just going with the flow. So it's good to kind of have that feeling.